this preacher after the church on a Sunday afternoon would visit his sister in the park. And he'd always laid his guitar on the bed, and I'd go to bed as soon as they turned it back. So I think this is really what started me to fool with the guitar, not by listening to some of the other people. But I like it. I like the music. Evidently, spiritual music always stuck with me. I guess well, my mother started singing at about 4 or 5, singing with her. And I think I just had it into
that feeling of the guitar, that singing string. Was afraid to use for it before.
Twing.
Twing. This is your home. This is your contribution.
I think so. I think it is. I've heard so many guys since I started playing sound that way. I don't remember hearing anybody before that. Not before.
Do you have the feeling of your voice and the guitar are interchangeable? Singing the guitar and the voice?
I think so. Listening to horn players after I started trying to play, I hear God playing and he phrase a note, other words, banned like that's the young man used to do. Well, I can hear myself singing when I play. That may sound weird, but I can hear the words that I'm saying a lot of times don't mean as much to me as the way I say it. Same thing I've tried to do on the guitar. It's been a sound that I've heard for years, but I haven't quite got it exactly like I want. But I believe that guys should be able to phrase on the guitar almost like a singer or a bale, maybe a saxophone. And this, I guess, is what I'm trying to do. I can't tell anybody what I want to hear, but I have to hear it. I don't know how to really get it. I don't know. I think so.
Many of these young players on the horn today have been really turned on by the way you play the guitar. People like Mike Bloomfield. Is you hear yourself coming back?
Yes, I believe I do. I'm going to stick my neck on that. I think so. But I'm grateful that some of them seem to like me. I'm grateful because to me it seems to open a few doors for us that seemed like there was never going to be open. And we're glad people like Mike and the rest of the fellows will take up some of the things we do. We're very happy because I'm told the days of rock and roll a lot of times. A lot of the places they just wouldn't accept us. I'm not speaking racially. I'm just talking about the people as a whole. They just wouldn't accept us in some of the places that the doors open now that you can go into because of people like Mike, Elvis Presley, the Beatles, Fats Domino, people like that helped us out quite a bit.
What do you want to do with your music and with your singing?
Play the best that I can. Reach as many people as you can, as many countries. In other words, I'd like the whole world to be able to hear B.B. King sing and play the blues.